It's about time to bring you a musical impression of what I'm about in the fabulous collection. Cause we come and we go like 1, 2, 3. I got one blade to conquer and face the enemy. Dropping ancient beats, audiometric trees. Take your mind on the trip to wherever it leads. This ain't a hip hop jam, I can't wait to slam. The name is Brandon Hart and Hart Style is what I am.
Corporate powered world. Fear is the only enemy. Face the
play the guitar. The girls come to play. fucking idiots that can't play the guitar.
It's a story about the music industry. Industry. About the music industry. A worldwide organization suspected to be involved in drugs, fraud, corruption, and other criminal activities. Shaking down and squeezing money out of innocent individuals like yourselves. But it's also a habitat for new trends and fashion, glitter and glamour. And of course, the hottest sounds, tailor-made for you. Suspected to be involved in drugs, fraud, corruption, and other criminal activities. Shaking down and squeezing money out of innocent individuals like yourselves. about the music industry.
Musical impressions define inspirations for years. Musical impressions define inspirations for years.
Here is one of the moments that you love to hate me, and you hate you love me so. Because everything simple gets complicated when we don't talk no more. And I understand that you feel this way, and I'm sorry for my actions yesterday. But I can't turn back the fucking time, and I can't get it out of my mind. I wish life was like A, A, B, B. Just as easy as 1, 2, 3. A, A, B, B. Just as easy as 1, 2, 3. You love to hate me, and you hate you love me so. Because everything simple gets complicated when we don't talk no more. And I understand that you feel this way, and I'm sorry for my actions yesterday. But I can't turn back the fucking time, and I can't get it out of my mind. I wish life was like A, A, B, B. Just as easy as 1, 2, 3.
We'll be right back. sometimes life feels like a fucking rat race, but you can't let it get you down.
That it motivates. You got job being a hater. So you know what? Keep doing your job. And I love haters. Yeah.
Yeah. like roaches. We are everywhere. You try to step on us, but we don't care. You kill one of us, yet we multiply. Why can't you understand that we can't die? Cause you poison us to make us disappear. Still we come back, showing no fear. I got the will to survive, that's why I'm still free. Cause you can't kill us all, so you can't kill me. Like roaches, we are everywhere. You try to step on us, but we don't care. You kill one of us, yet we multiply. Why can't you understand that we can't die? Cause you poison us to make us disappear. Still we come back, showing no fear. I got the will to survive, that's why I'm still free. Cause you can't kill us all, so you can't kill me. We're like roaches, we are everywhere. You try to step on us, but we don't care. You kill one of us, yet we multiply. Why can't you understand that we can't die? Cause you poison us to make us disappear. Still we come back, showing no fear. I got the will to survive, and that's why I'm so free. Because you can't kill us all, so you can't kill me.
Subjected to various frequencies and sounds. Here's 55 Hertz. That's a check for the bass. Let's move on to 110 Hertz. Let's speed it up. 220 Hertz. 440 Hertz. 880 Hertz. 1760 motherfucking hertz. Audiometric program phase one.
We'll be right back.
to the second phase of our audiometric program. Please stand in the center of the room and face the DJ. First, we go left. To the right. Low pass filter. High pass filter. The power button. We have come to phase three. Finally, we perform a proper speaker check using hard style music. Getting somewhere. If you receive this message, your speakers have endured the test.
Children.
They call themselves producers, the fruity looping losers, sample city choosers.
And then you push play.
They call themselves producers, the fruity looping losers, sample city choosers. And then they push play. They call themselves producers, the fruity looping losers, sample city choosers.
And then you push play.
They call themselves producers, the fruity looping losers, sample city choosers.
All right, children.
They call themselves producers, the fruity looping losers.
Thank you. This track is all about time, progress, evolution. It's about time to close on a decade of hectic. Life's electric when you're living in the fast lane. I got no reason to complain about a damn thing. I spin my records like a pro cause I can't sing. And since the day that I lost my pops and right now I'm climbing up the ladder somehow, doing everything I love to do. And out of love, gotta get this across to you. I hope you listen even though this is not your style.
On time.
Hope to stretch your attention span for a while and let you in on my thoughts. Battles I fought, made decisions that were tough, but I found what I sought. A sense of being part of the whole, and working on reaching my goals without selling my soul. Giving people what they need, ripping records apart, straight from the bottom of my heart. Brennan Hart. I love the love that I get from every record I play. People getting on the floor to the
sound of the blade.
It goes deeper than hell. Music needs to rebel. It's not about what you sell, but the stories you tell. It ain't about where you've been, but the heart you put in. Every second, every record, every track you spin. I begin and I visualize the next level. I go into places where you can't travel. Life is a quest, walking on the road to success. And if you find happiness, you're blessed. Connect the two together and things will get a whole lot better. And if you wanna backstab, you can hate me in a letter, that's fine. Or you could get online, you need to get in line. You're not the first to hate my shine. From 1999 to 2009, I spent all of my time making nickels and dimes become bucks, putting beats and bass first place. And see how rookies develop into super DJs, traveling the whole globe, getting out of control. But I do it with my Brennan Hart and my soul. And where you thought it was over, there's a new chapter in life, bringing a new decade of wrecking tracks and the reach of daylight. I hope in 2019 I'll make another track just like this and look back with a bigger smile on my face when I reminisce. Cause I'm the type of artist that'll seek something that rocks. To be creative and innovative, need to be thinking out of the box. Instead of wasting my time on copying and pasting lines, I work round the clock, fucking up a bass line that's all mine. Already too many DJs doing the same old, trying to make name, claim to fame with a face full of yayo. You see, I'm not the type to be nothing but hype and no action. I make beats and melodies for people that need some distraction. From a hard knock life, working their jobs, getting sick of all these sucker DJs not entertaining properly, what a ripoff. Satisfaction guaranteed, cause for my actions I stand. The name is Brennan Hart and Hart style is what I am.
Best go with the flow.
for resistance is futile. It merely sharpens the blade.
I feel Organite, that's the same shit he played last year. He can't play the same track again. Already put it on YouTube, man.